Okay, so recording a new video right now. So I just entered Medora Beach after placing the rusty anchor next to the fake snowfields, and I put the golden seed to get the mana orchard underneath the Moluccu ruins. So right now we're in Medora Beach for the next event. I was gonna do the Miss Yuka event, but for whatever reason it's not triggering. I think the reason why it's not triggering was because I was supposed to put the mana sword above Domina, and since I had already placed something there already beforehand, I guess I missed that event, unless something else has to trigger. But as of right now, I think it's, you know, I messed up and I can't get it. I was supposed to get a revive ring from that. I could probably still get it because it didn't say that I failed it. It didn't even activate, so who knows. But it seems like I missed it, but it's all right though. It's not going to make or break the game. Valerie, me love. I can't leave the captains and me shipmates. I must return to the ship, my darling David. Must you return to the ship? Aye. There'd be no such thing as freedom for deckhands like me. I know, I should have never fallen in love with a pirate. Oh, look, those little scurrying crabs are cute. Hey, they be crabs, but they ain't so crabby as they look. David, I have... what is it? Never mind. We should get going. I'll hatch it myself. Oh, hatch. Gregory, did you lay an egg? Try to step on at least 20 crabs during this event in order to trigger a later event. Follow these directions. Go full metal hacker. Directions, go to right. Right. Right into the cave. Oh, come on, man. Wow, I just missed all those fucking crabs because of that bullshit. I hate when this damn thing does that. They'll come back. Shit. Right into the cave. Alright, upper right. Damn it, bro. Left. I should go there just yet. Set on 12 crabs. Little crab cruncher. By the way, that number doesn't include me. 13. That was 13. I gotta do all this in one fucking go, because it seemed like once I get past that, I can't get no crafts and stuff on. If I mess this up, I'm gonna just restart. Cause ain't no fucking way. Ain't no way this thing is that much of a one shot a bit. One shot of, I got 13 crabs I stepped on. Yeah, I think they made it to where I miss them. Damn. It seemed like once you... should be 20. Let's see if I can find at least one more to make sure, just in case that last one didn't count. The one in that middle of the beach didn't count. If that didn't count, then I need to find one more just to be on the safe side. Need 20 crabs in order to trigger event. Beat the boss and talk to the penguin to end the event. Crabs I needed. I know I got more than 20 now. Upper left, I'm gonna go lower right. Look at that. Look at that crab from Trials of Man. I ain't gonna leave you alone no more. We'll be together forever. David, you must go back to your ship. Riley, if I quit being a pirate, we're gonna be together. My heart's set on giving up all for you. No, you mustn't go back to your ship. You used to talk about how you wanted to see the world. Don't you remember saying that when we were kids? Yeah, I remember, but I was too young to know any better. You said you'd bring back a sea monster treasure. You said you'll beat up all the monsters so they won't attack your Del Val. I said those things, ain't, but you said something about an egg. Yes, I was talking about laying an egg sometime in the future. Aren't I silly? I'm only dreaming I have having an egg. Valerie, I'll go. I'm gonna hate you if you don't. Go back to your ship. I'll come back for you in 10 years time. No, even if it be 100 years time, I'll come back as a captain with 100 penguins under my wing. Don't forget this, it's a vow. I'll be back when the monsters be going from every ocean. Souls, soul, song.